and welcome back to Dollar Less Food. Sorry for the lack of videos, because lack of internet, lack of power, lack of all that fun stuff. So today, I got it all back. Yay! Although most people around my area still do not have power, and they don't really know when they're going to get it back. Hopefully it'll be sometime next week. So I'm one of the lucky ones, so that's good. But just important things to remember. I had a couple comments on other videos when I put on YouTube videos that certain things, and people are being saying that's stupid, that's dumb. If someone posts a comment on YouTube, and it's not just intentional, just messing with someone, and it doesn't affect you negatively, there's no need to comment something stupid to their comment. Different people have different things. Like, some dude on a video commented, not my video, but on a different guy's video, happy birthday. That someone literally responded to the comment, it's not his birth, he was doing a live stream to his birthday. It was like, it's not his birthday yet, it'll be his birthday in 15 minutes. Like, those type of comments don't need to exist. I know I'm rambling, and I know it's not that fun, but today, we're eating some bowties by Great Value. So, I had a little bit of pasta that I hadn't cooked. I got some boiling water, boiled them up, add a little salt to the seasoning, to the water to make it season. Oh my god, what did I just say? Sorry if I'm a little messed up. I just literally like just got stuff back on, so I just want to make the video first so you guys know that I'm okay, all is good. Also, cough drops, so you can be safe. So let's just taste this. This is just bowtie pasta and water with a little bit of salt, because the box said to use some salt. Three things. First of all, the salt makes a difference. Second thing. Because of the amount of water I used to make it and the water I drained off, they're still a little wet. But the way that the pasta reacts to the water, you just taste a little buttery. Even though there's no butter using this at all. So, that's impressive. The third thing, this is more on me than you guys, but on the box it says cook for 12 to 14 minutes. I cooked it for about 12 and a half minutes. I'm between high and medium heat. And it just tastes just a little underdone for my liking. So definitely keep it a couple extra minutes and make a difference. So let's go to the flavor profile. Just tastes amazing. A little wheat. Tastes, but doesn't taste like wheat. But you can just tell there's wheat in it. It just tastes good. It just tastes like generic white noodle. I like the bow tie shape because I like the ridge feel and the little bite. Because you can bite one part and it flips up, so you can get your next bite to get it down. It's kind of hard to explain in my mouth doing it, but that's like bowtie pasta personally too. That's why it helps. But think about it. 75 cents, 12 ounces of pasta. Great deal. You could buy the 16 ounce for a pound for a dollar. It's basically the same price breakdown as this. It'll just give you less pasta. And granted, it's easier to cook pasta in 12-ounce intervals anyway, so that's why I like to do that. Yes, you're supposed to cook pasta in 12-ounce intervals. Or more if you want to. Do what you want. You're an adult, I'm assuming, watching my videos. I don't know why anyone else would watch these. Sometimes I wonder why anyone would watch these. Sometimes they're just ridiculous. But, important things. One, I'm still alive from the hurricane. Two, after I get everything else sorted around, I'll be getting back to your comments if there are any. Three, this pasta is good. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Not the best, but there's nothing, it's good, not great, but there's nothing bad about it. You know what I'm saying? Just kind of like, I don't know how I explained it like that, but you know what? It works. And with that, Dollar Less Food is out.